Back to culture. The claim that Hitler has destroyed German culture is no more than an advertising stunt of those who want to rebuild it from their telephone desks. Such art and thought as were exterminated by Hitler had long been leading a severed and apocryphal existence, whose last hideouts fascism swept out. Anyone who did not play the game was forced into inner emigration years before the Third Reich broke out. At the latest, with the stabilization of the German currency, coinciding with the end of Expressionism, German culture stabilized itself in the spirit of the Berlin illustrated magazines, which yielded little to that of the Nazis' strength through joy, Reich Autobahns, and jaunty exhibition hall classicism. The whole span of German culture was languishing precisely where it was most liberal, for it's Hitler, and it is an injustice to the editors of Moss and Ullstein, or to the reorganizers of the Frankfurter Zeitung, to reproach them with time serving under Nazism. They were always like that, and their line of least resistance to the intellectual wares they produced was continued undeflected in the line of least resistance to a political regime among whose ideological methods, as the Führer himself declared, comprehensibility to the most stupid ranked highest. This has led to fatal confusion. Hitler eradicated culture. Hitler drove Mr. X into exile. Therefore, Mr. X is culture. He is indeed. A glance at the literary output of those émigrés who, by discipline and a sharp separation of spheres of influence, performed the feat of representing the German mind, shows what is to be expected of a happy reconstruction. The introduction of Broadway methods on the Kurfürstendamm, which differed from the former in the 20s only through its lesser means, not its better intentions. Those who oppose cultural fascism should start with Weimar, the bombs on Monte Carlo and the press ball, if they do not wish to finish by discovering that equivocal figures like Falada spoke more truth under Hitler than the unambiguous celebrities who successfully transplanted their prestige.